Hi guys, so if you like my Halloween stuff, I get them on clearance at Dollar General for 30 cents. Speaking of that, this is actually a Walmart haul, but I went to Dollar General and got two more pairs of the socks because they're part of the 70% off Halloween clearance. And these are so soft, like softer socks. I will wear like Christmas socks in July, but these are coming up 30 cents for the ladies' socks, the Halloween socks. These are so soft. This one has a googly eyes, and I got these ones that have a glitter spider. But see them, pick them up, because these are worth it. Again, that's the tag. So this is Dollar General, spent 60 cents there. And then, hold on, let me see. Okay, so, and then I got, sorry, and then I'll clean my room. So this is part of the Walmart haul, so let's get started. I got all of this for just $5.18. I bought it and everything, but I didn't pay that out of pocket because I used it to get price. I got one of these Revlon kiss bombs. I didn't have my cherry kind, so I had to stick with the tropical coconut, which I'll probably be giving this for Christmas. This is $3.74, and we have a two. Oh, and then I hit a $2 bonus on Ibotta. So $3.74, $2 rebate. Plus, I had over for some stuff. But this for my sister for Christmas because she loves face masks and she loves donuts. So in the Christmas section is a dollar. And it's a kid's size face mask, and it is a donut scented face mask. So I got that for my sister for Christmas. I got, well, we have a six pack of the Twist Up soda. As you can see, there's two gone because my dad drank one and I drank one. And these are $1.68. We just needed that. I'm going to cut mine open quick because I'm thirsty. And I just spilled some on my pants. But I got. I love these cocktails. These are Luden Wild Cherry. I found the bonus on the Clinton website. So there's 36 in here. These are $1.47. It was a 75 cent off 2 coupon. Submitted a dollar back to my buyer for buying 2. And then I have a 25 cent off any cough drops rebate. So $1.47 a piece. Got it down to 47 cents each. Which is a good deal for us. 50 Johnson's baby oil, a 14 ounce. This is the 386. I use the $2 off internet printable. You'll pay $1.86. Go get back a dollar on my bottom, making that 86 cents. I had Oak Ridge, and my mom loves this. So I was like, I'll get it for her. This is the Aussie conditioner because she does not like the shampoo, just the conditioner. This is $2.97, and we have a dollar off. I bought a rebate. I got me some. They didn't have my zesty ranch flavor, so I was like, I'll try this. This is the Great Value Sea Salt Veggie Straws, and this is a 7 ounce bag. I got two of the Fordo coffee shots. I got the Hershey's Chocolate Latte flavor. These are $1.98. Today popped up on coupons.com, a dollar off one coupon. So I picked two because that's how many times you can do a rebate. Use two $1 off coupons. Paid a 98 cents for each. Got back $1.98 on Ibotta for each. I give each one free plus $1.02 money maker. So $2.04 money maker for that. Then last deal, I got 1, 2, 3, 4 of the Ortega taco shells, a 12 count. These are $1 a piece, and I got 4. So I had Peely coupons for $1 off 2, so I used 2 of those, so I paid $2 for all 4 of them. But then I got back on about a 75 cents per box, so it made all 4 a $1 money maker. So I'll leave that up one night for just $5 or something to show you. I'm gonna post some stuff for resale. Not the stuff that I got, but other stuff that I have, like makeup and stuff, and drink my soda. Adios.